Salman Khan's 54th birthday turned out to be doubly special for him as his sister Arpita Khan Sharma gave birth to a baby girl on the same day. In fact, Arpita and her husband Ayush Sharma had planned to deliver the baby on December 27th to make it more special for Salman. Ayush had earlier announced the name of the baby girl. He wrote, "We've been blessed with a beautiful baby girl. Thank you so much for all the love and blessings for Ayat Sharma." Doting father Ayush posted first pictures of Ayat and the picture has gone viral within hours. Ayush took to Instagram and shared the pictures of the newborn baby who looked extremely cute. The photos also had Arpita and their son Ahil in the frame. Ayush wrote, "Welcome to this beautiful world, Ayat. You've brought a lot of happiness in our lives. May you touch everyone's life with a lot of love and joy." An official statement was also issued by the family. While celebrating his birthday with the media, Salman said that the name Ayat was suggested by his father Salim Khan for his child.
Two names, one was Sipara and one was Ayat. So Arpita went ahead with Ayat. Mere father ne suggest kiya tha. So jab agar meri beti ya mera beta hota to wo names
In the final months of Arpita's pregnancy, it was reported that Arpita and Ayush were keen on their baby sharing the same birthday with their mamu Salman and had accordingly scheduled a C-section for December 27th. Now Salman Khan's youngest niece will share his birth date with him. When Midday spoke to Ayush, the second time daddy was naturally over the moon. He said that he always wanted a daughter. He added that Arpita and Ahil were hoping for a boy, but he thanked God when it turned out to be a girl. Ayush said that the family is complete now, and what makes it even more special is that Ayat is the first girl born in the Sharma family. Arpita and Ayush tied the knot in 2014 at Hyderabad's Taj Faluknama Palace. The couple welcomed Ahil, their first child, in March 2016. And Ayush Sharma, who made his debut with Love Yatri, is shooting for Kvatha, which also features Katrina Kaif's sister Isabel Kaif. Well, the year has been fantastic for Salman as well, as he delivered back-to-back hits with Bharat and Dabang 3 this year. And the television show that Salman hosts, Bigg Boss 13, has become even more popular this year. We are sure that 2020 will be even more rocking. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.